Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to the Gaming Psycho Hut. Today in this video, I'm gonna show you how to get a simple tryhard outfit. So, without any delay, let's get started. First you have to do is, you have to call your mobile operation center nearby. Okay, the mobile operation center is here, and then you have to go inside of the mobile operation center. Go to the screen and log into your computer and start this mission. Work dispute. Yeah. Right here, launch this mission. And now invite one of your friend to this mission. Like I'm inviting my friend. My friend will gonna join this mission, and then you're yeah, he's joining, as you can see. So the mission has been started, and all you have to do from now is you have to go to your apartment. Just go to your apartment. Do not go to the yellow point.
We're solving work disputes. Only our disagreement resolution involves cargo planes, modified motorbikes, and heavily armored trucks. No one knows this facility like me, so believe me, the only way in is from above. You're dropping in and destroying a rogue mobile ops center and bugging out quick. The vehicles you've been allocated have all the modifications necessary to ensure a positive outcome here.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save this outfit. This mission outfit.
And I can't stress
by walking inside of my apartment and then saving this.
Heavily armored and weaponized. These guys went crazy with the company credit card.
Let's go.
Do whatever you can to destroy that truck.
Now, first time if you try to enter your apartment, it will say that you cannot access an apartment while you have a mission objective. So don't worry, just go, just stand at the right inside of that blue circle and blow yourself with the RPG or homing launcher or sticky bomb, whatever you want, like this. And then try to go inside of your apartment now. Now this time you will be able to get inside of your apartment. Now save this outfit. Once you save this outfit, just quit the job to find a new session. Okay. Yeah, let's find a new session. So basically I saved the black joggers, which are not available to purchase in clothes shop on GT Online. So I just saved black joggers, which is a part of our tryhard outfit. So as you can see, I saved this outfit during the job. Now you have to go to the clothes shop. All you need to do is just change your shirt.
That'll look great on you.
Get any shirt from here. Where's the shirt? There. You can wear whatever you want. For now, I'm wearing
Take
this.
Your time.
So
you go.
You can change your shoes as well if you want. There are the shoes.
Did you find your size?
And as soon as you change your shoes, you will find that some part of your feet becomes invisible, like this. For now, I'm wearing this.
Tell your friends where you got it.
Wait, I'm changing the shirt. So,
those are selling fast.
Okay, just save this outfit. Save this. Okay, the outfit has been saved, and you can wear gloves if you want.
We have that in multiple colors.
Okay, the outfit has been saved. So next,
make sure you come back.
Hey girl.
Next is the helmet. So I'm gonna show you how to wear any helmet with any mask both at the same time. So let's move to the mask first. Here we go. Buy a mask which you want to wear with a helmet. Like, for now I'm choosing this one. Choosing this one, okay. Now,